Hi everyone, I am Rector Grace Lapiad.
And I am Jomari Horgo.
And I am Vilmar Bitiwan.
And we are the Three Isn't.
And now we are here to the Rupino G for the Garcia National High School. And we are talking about the IA.
Guys, do you have any idea of what is IAP? Hi guys, so IAP stands for English for Academic and Professional Purposes. That gives students additional time to focus on critical reading, listening, and writing and research skills.
And now guys, you have already a knowledge about IAP.
This time, we will discuss to you the importance of IAP to senior high school students.
The students of senior high school to read and write well how to use English language to its greatest effect and be integrated with the language itself.
It also allows every student to develop their ideas and ethical standpoints, improve their testing and noting academic vocabulary, and including the research paper.
Back to you, Grace!
So thanks, boys. And now I'm here at Stairway to trap somebody and ask them of what are their ideas about IAP for the future profession. So, I have a question for you. What is the main purpose of IAP in the future profession?
The main purpose of this in the future is that I will benefit you in business to just about any financial decision. It automatically gives you specific opportunities that opens a lot of doors and gives you a better capability to explore more options.
It's tutorial time!
So guys, this time we will discuss to you our reaction paper.
Reaction paper is a type of written assignment which requires personal opinion and conclusion on a given article or abstract.
First, the introduction. In this part, should contain information on the author and the topic, director, title, actors, and actresses.
And second is the summary. This part states the summary that must contain characters, settings, plot, and the complex of the story.
The third part is the analysis, where you write the perspectives or the critical approach of the story.
And lastly, the conclusion. This part should be based on the analysis.
Scope, an area over which activity, capacity, or influence extends. In IAP, the range in which is extended about our lessons, summarizing a text, paraphrasing, identifying an academic text, and writing of scholarly papers, like abstract, critic, or review paper. Concept paper, discussion paper, and writing a research paper.
We play a game all night, trying to keep my composure. Would be easy if I was sober, but you keep getting closer, and I'm feeling alright.
Hi everyone, and now we are drunk, but it's kind of fun, even if we know it's wrong, but we don't.
I am here at the stairwell.
The third part is analysis, where you write the perspectives or the critical approach of.
Yo!
Feeling alright. again. We're back to friends. It only ends in one way. You make a move, I don't refuse. We play a game all night. Trying to keep my composure. Should be easier